Hello everyone, it's Diana. Welcome to my channel. We are going to be reacting to TXT's Eternally music video, which has 19 minutes and 32 seconds. I'm probably not gonna react to the lyrics of this. We'll see. I've never reacted to a music video this long, so I don't know how it's going to work. Anyways, TXT currently makes some of my favorite music. I absolutely love every single one of their songs from this album, and I've gone back to previous albums as well, and I have found so many songs that I absolutely love. I'm sorry, I was trying to fix the screen recorder. Eternally to me is such a strange song because it has completely different sides to it. It's just completely different, but for some reason this song just sounds so good to me and I love it. I don't understand why it works, but it does. This is going to be a mini movie. I'm gonna be so confused. Let's go. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, I see wings and crowns and ears, elf ears, I think. Night of the Last Day. Okay, I did good by recording the screen because there's a lot of subtitles. Darkness is imminent. My god, their storylines are so... Big Hit knows what they're doing. The boys were thrown into confusion, as will I. Ooh, is that a dragon? Oh my god, the sky is beautiful. I know it's very dark, but I really like the way it looks. I love rain in general. Oh my god, I love this song. Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't stay in this kind of storm. I would just stand there, but from the comfort of my own home, I love storms. Ooh. Okay, so. Oh wow, that is completely destroyed. I like this extended version, it sounds so nice. Okay, the book again. What does the book mean? Oh, okay. That does. Blood. Okay, so is Subin the protagonist of this storyline? Yeah, I was gonna say that's not a very good way to dance because you're gonna lose your shoes. Is Subin the oldest or is Jeonjun the oldest? I'm confused. I don't remember. Okay, we're seeing something. Am I gonna not be able to sleep tonight? This is going to be scary. Okay, probably should leave a window open. Oh, there's a lot of fog. But I'm guessing they're dancing in there, so. I would not go alone. Okay. Oh no, this looks scary. I've been avoiding watching horror movies because I get scared very easily, but I love horror movies, so it's very annoying, but... Oh, vocals. So is this a flashback to before all the crazy things started happening? I love the animation. But it's scary. Okay, there was something written there, but I'm not even going to attempt to get that. Are they stuck in a different dimension? Is that the storyline that's happening? Section 2, Song of a Star. Or is he stuck in an alternate dimension? Ooh, that would be cool, where his friends are evil or... This is very trippy. Okay, children are absolutely terrifying in horror movies. Oh, what is that song? Oh, it sounds so nice on piano. Please tell me you can find this piano version somewhere. Oh! What was that? Did someone summon him? That looks like someone summoned him. Or is that him as a child? Oh my god, I love this. Oh, with the shoes. Oh, is it Hennikai? Because it keeps his shoes the same. Is it time traveling? No. They wouldn't use the same. Right? As BTS does. It could be a different dimension. Oh, I'm gonna have to react to the rest of this song. Is that his mom? That's who was a child. I love this song so much. Okay, this is a recurring line. That saved me. Oh, I was here at the very familiar dream. Mm, yeah, that happens. Promise. Oh, we're back here. Is one of them filming? Oh, we switched members. Make noise, not money. I love that sweater though. Or could it be that they're all stuck in different dimensions? And each one of them in a different one that's kind of a reflection of something? I'm really trying. But they were, at the beginning, all of them were here in this dystopian reality. I don't know why I'm getting the feeling that he's the bad guy in this storyline. If there is one, there might not be one at all. This hair color looks absolutely amazing on him. Oh, is he dead? Is this a possible future? Why does that remind me of a dragon? What dragon? Toothless? I have never seen How to Save Your Dragon, but How to Train Your Dragon. Sorry. Room number 17. Yeah, there was the dragon at the beginning, but that was a cat because it was meowing. Oh, that is trippy. Weirdly enough, I dislike this reality the most because it's just darkness. There was nothing there. I would hate this the most. Which is weird because the previous one was literally destroyed. That door is beautiful though. Oh, is this a evil version of himself? Are those supposed to be wings or? I'm confused. Oh, which side do I need to trust? Ooh, they're so cool. So which one is reality? The one or the other? The moratorium first. Okay, that kind of scared me. Ooh, pretty flowers. What are these called? I know how they're called in Romanian, but I don't know how they're called in English. What they're called in English. Are you okay? He was mouthing something, but I didn't. Oh my god, this looks so pretty. Oh, is that a diary? The book? Oh, no. I mean, that still looks beautiful, but still, that is that. Is his throat slashed? Oh my god, this looks aesthetically, this is beautiful. Oh, is that flowy? Girl of Eternity. Yeah, to me this seems like they're stuck somewhere and they don't know how to get out of it. Is it a thing that they don't have a voice? Because every other sound is audible, but they don't have a voice. Another door. I like the other door better. But I would probably go through this one because it doesn't look as threatening as the other one, but. Oh no. Why do I not trust this? I want this version of the song as it is here. Ooh, is this heaven? Oh, but that. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Oh, wait, did they die? Are they meeting in heaven? Is this what is. Oh my god, I really, really wish I knew what was happening. Beginning of the end. Okay, so this is kind of a prequel to their music videos, maybe? I don't know why, but those snippets of text just hit. I don't know, they feel very intense for some reason, even though it's not a full story. Oh my god, the song. I need this song in every version possible ever. Okay, but is he back to his own reality or is. I've learned not to trust anything before. What is. Oh, they die. Nice. Oh no, don't end. Please don't end right now. Okay. No, I stand by my. Remember my name. Isn't that a lyric in one of their songs? Plus you? I'm so invested in this storyline. You have no idea. I'm so invested in this. I am so confused about this storyline, yet I am so intrigued. I wanna know more, but obviously I will not. I honestly have no idea. I think it's supposed to be a different dimension that they can somehow travel to. I'm blaming that book. You should never open books that look like that. Just don't do it. I never understood people who play with Ouija boards either, because why would you risk it regardless of whether you believe in it or not? It's just bad energy. You don't need it. Is Fanning Kai dead in this? Or... because I don't think he's the only one alive. I think if anyone is alive in this group, it's probably Subin. Either way, I'm not gonna dwell on it too much, but this is beautiful. The way their music videos are shot, even the storylines, it's so beautiful. It's dark, but it's still so beautiful. I really like it, and I feel like whoever is directing them needs to make movies if they are not already making them, because I'm in love with this. And I am very sad that it ended. I didn't even realize when time passed. Even throughout the video, I kept stopping to think, oh my god, this is going to end, and I don't want it to. Anyways, I feel like I should react to the lyrics of this song. Maybe the lyrics will help me a bit. Oh, it's 5 minutes. Really? Let's get into the lyrics, because I'm curious to see what they are about. I'm also kind of happy that I didn't check them out before. Go. I absolutely love this song though. Okay, so thank you. I'm not yet as familiar with Bonkyu and Taehyun, the point where being able to raise them. Okay, you know what? I feel like I'm gonna learn them all easily soon. I feel like this song contains a lot of their storyline. Does it mean something that Fanning Kai is not looking at the camera but the rest of them are? I feel like you've seen that it's a dream, but is it a dream? Okay, I was gonna say that maybe the ones that sing the really upbeat part, the more upbeat part, are the ones that are supposed to be antagonists of the story, but maybe they're not. Because now they're singing both of them. Take me with that secret, I feel like that means something. Yeah, but I don't know what confused. Okay, something happened. Did they die in a fire? Is this? I think I said that when I watched the Can't You See Me music video, that I feel like they died in a fire. Or maybe one of them started it. So it's always Yoon Jun and Fanning Kai who sing the... I'm back to my theory that maybe... there, but Fanning Kai was in heaven at the end. And why was he separated from the rest? What if that diary is like a death note, but not really? So I'm thinking, what if that diary is more of a dream diary, but the dreams that you write into it turn into nightmares? I have no idea where I got that from, but I just got that idea. I'm going to end this here. I absolutely love this song, but I already knew that. I love every single song on this album. It's just gold. And as I said, a lot of their songs on previous albums, again, I absolutely love them. Still confused, but I kind of have theories, which is new for me. Because I'm usually just so freaking confused that I cannot have any thought on anything. But this time I have theories, and I'm very excited to see what future music videos are going to show and explain, hopefully. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I hope you have a wonderful and magical day, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!